5 Sunday morning, which was shit. We get to 5, I think that's 16 hours. So yeah, nearly 16 hours we've been on the go. I think I said this last time, but I can't tell you anything you don't already know that we haven't already said. But it's really kind of painful. Lots and lots of blisters that are popping with every other step. Lots of cramp. Knees that are just not happy about the whole thing. Yeah, talk about being pushed to the real limit and beyond of physical endurance. I mean, it's a bit of a joke. But there's a Guinness World Record at stake, and we're marching on towards it. We've passed the 65k mark, 130 laps of this track. So we've done another lap already. When we finish this block, we're up to 70 kilometers. And we just slowly but surely, every painful step, we're chipping away at this. Step by step. It's the only way we can do it. Pace-wise, we know it'll be close. But we're still confident we can do it. Yeah, what else can I tell you? Ow. Lots of ow. Lots of food and drink going in. Not making much difference, it's just head down. Plow through it. And we'll get there. Make the finish line. Set a record. Happy days.
Record breaker.
Alright guys, it is 5:37 on Sunday morning.
And we're here! Yes. All of us!
That's my mum.
Oh,
my girlfriend Emily. My mate Laura. My best mate Jay. Poor bastard has attached me
now. Has that become a best mate?
Yeah. Well, it was in my pocket a minute ago. Could be closer than that. There's a tub of Vaseline belly, you know what I'm saying? Anywho, we are about 400 metres away from completing 70 kilometres. Which is a bit fucking ridiculous if you ask me. Oh hang on, somebody's chirping up over there. Hang on a minute. I'm sorry. What?
Just
swearing. Oh, the swearing, yeah. Yeah, I need to apologise for my language.
But it's early.
But it's ridiculous o'clock. I'm really in an incredible amount of pain. Jay and I have given absolutely everything for this.
Yep.
And then some. We hit the wall. Oh, kilometres ago. I forget how many. But I've got to be honest, I wouldn't change any of this for anything. I'm immensely proud of everything we've achieved.
Good. So are we.